settings I used to take this beautiful photograph are as follows.